I got you a present. That's the Earth, the Moon, and Mars. And the string was me making my way back to you. So just remember, the further away I get, I'm actually getting closer to being back to you.
The only thing I've ever known for sure in my life is that I wanted to be on the first mission to Mars.
It's only 3 years.
Okay, I guess I'll miss you.
I'll be right back.
I miss 20 million miles from the people she loves. She needs to know that her family's taken care of.
I got it covered. Do you?
They need me more than anyone, and I'm not there.
You think you're the only one haunted by the sacrifices you made to get here?
She's my mother.
I can only imagine what you're going through up there.
Wait!
Houston, we have a situation.
What happened?
She froze.
I didn't come here to fail. I look that way. You're looking in the wrong direction.
You have to trust me.
Trust. It must be earned, Commander.
We're all scared, but it's about having faith in each other.
Whatever comes next, we can take it on together.
We haven't done anything nearly as dangerous as what we're about to do.
Mom, I love you. Why did you have to do this?
We will return home.
You're my reason to hold on tight.